Welcome to Travel and Learn. Today we are going to learn about numbers. Did you see lesson 7 when we talked about numbers? If you didn't, go back to that lesson and then you listen to this one. Because today we are going to put these numbers into practice. A great way of doing it, for example, is to ask the age to someone. Don't ask women because usually they don't really like it. Okay, let's say it's a boy. Quantos anos tens? Informal. And the answer will be, eu tenho. Let's ask Namita, who's there, the camera woman. A number, Namita.
75.
That is not a boy, 75.
Oh, 70.
17, Namita said 17. So what we will say? Eu tenho 17 anos. Now, when you ask formally, it's slightly different. It is not quantos anos tens, but quantos anos tem? And let's ask Namita for another number. Namita, shoot.
It's a boy.
A man.
A man is 37.
Okay. Eu tenho 37 anos. So, quantos anos tens is informal. Quantos anos tem is formal. And now, you will get all confused, but why the hell are we using tem, to have? Well, that's Portuguese language. We don't say I am, like in English, I am 17 years old. We say eu tenho 17 anos, I have, actually, in English. Okay, so we use verbo ter, remember, with age, we use verbo ter. Eu tenho, tu tens, ele tem. Ela tem. I'll repeat. Eu tenho, tu tens, ele tem, ela tem. Let's now ask to a third person. Quantos anos ela tem? Ela tem 22 anos. Quantos anos ele tem? Ele tem 27 anos. Another great way of practicing your numbers is to ask for the phone number. Do you know your phone number? Saying it in Portuguese? Let's try. Okay. So, the question will be, qual é o seu número de telefone? Formal. Qual é o teu número de telefone? Informal. Okay, the only difference is teu, informal, seu, formal. O meu número de telefone é o 912245-7800. Now it's your turn to practice. My idea is I'm going to show you 3 phone numbers. Read them aloud, write if you feel it is easier, and then you can record your voice and send us the answer. I promise to give a shout out to the first 3 people who get it right. What you have to do is write to our email, travelandlearngoa@gmail.com, which you can see now in the screen. And next episode, I will announce the 3 winners. Hope you like this video. If you didn't see the numbers, do go back to lesson number 7 and I'll see you next time. Bye.